will teach you how to read. First, I will teach you why is knowing how to read important. Knowing how to read is important because there is reading everywhere. And I will tell you why is reading important. Reading is important because it helps us gain knowledge. And next, I will tell you 5 important strategies. First is previewing. Before reading a story, students have to look at the title to guess what the story is about. Second is visualize. Visualize is seeing text or story. You can visualize what this story is about. For example, in the story Three the Pigs, I was able to visualize the wolf trying to blow the pig's house. In the text, so he coughed and puffed, and he blew the house down. Third is contextualized. We have to think about, does this story relate in my life? First is ask and answer questions. When we read text, we will come up with questions. And we have to pay attention to how or if they are answered. Fifth is summarize. Summarizing is reading a story or text and writing the story's main idea. What's the best strategy you think is and why?
You mean what strategy?
This.
Come
here.
I think summarize is the best strategy because summarize means how much do you understand about the reading.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
I think S plus question and answer is very important because if you don't ask a question, the people will not feel friendly.
Yeah. Johnny.
I think ask and question is important too because it is more fun to talk.
I think summarize is important because we remember stories easily and know very well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The most important because we can know that we didn't know by doing that.
Okay.
I think summarize is most important because we can remember the story.
Yeah. Bye bye.